I'm Mike Corliss at Tormach, and today I'm going to show you how to use a boring head to true up a outside diameter. I flipped the boring head to the outside and pointed the tip towards the inside so we can cut with the inside of the cutter here. I'll put that in the spindle. Put a little black marker on the diameter that I want to touch my boring bar on. Jog my boring head down now so I can scratch off on it. And just keep dialing the boring head in until I just scratch on my marker. Right there. Raise my head up, and then I'll just take a few cuts out. Make sure when you flip your boring bar around and stuff, you know which way you gotta have the spindle rotating. When I was first setting this up with the boring bar offset so far in the boring head, it produced too much vibration in the high range machine, so I dropped down to the lower belt range, ran at 200 RPM, and it got rid of all the vibration. I'll just start the spindle. It's going to be counterclockwise. I jogged the boring head down manually using the shuttle jog, but you would program it in G codes using the G85 just like you would for boring a hole. And that's how you use the boring head to true up the OD of a part.